Speaking of postseason, that will continue for the Baylor women's golf team. Bears punched their ticket to the NCAA championship today for a third straight season with a fourth place finish in the Pullman Regional. Today specifically, Jay Goble's team shot 11 under to push its score for the entire regional to 23 under, seven strokes above the cut line. Next up for the Bears now is a trip to a much warmer condition in Scottsdale, Arizona, where the championship is set to begin on May 19th.